They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what are the best classical piano theory courses for young beginners? For young beginner classical pianists, there may be enough theory simply included in the Bastien Piano Basics lesson books. There are companion theory-only books which I have never had call to use, but I trust Bastien's judgment completely after using his method books for 20 years. If the child is a bit older and serious, look for a teacher with well-rounded experience in accompanying, improvising, and songwriting also. Glad to provide a few online lessons if you'd like. NJ, Miami, New York Piano and Keyboard Ken. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.